So this test here is for the sartorius. So we're gonna, this is also considered like the figure four or the tailors. So I'm gonna have one hand here on the outside of her knee, and then I'm gonna have another hand on the inside of her ankle. And I'm gonna resist hip flexion and AV deduction with this hand, and I'm gonna resist hip external rotation and knee flexion with this hand. So here we go. Just like that.